What's up, guys? It's Neil Dunne, and welcome to round five, the final round of the Pro-Am Championship here at Watergrass Hill in County Cork. We came down here this morning, it's Saturday morning, and we're here for practice. So practice is going good. Loads of track time today because there's not too many drivers here so far. Got a couple of lead runs, got a couple of chase runs, really good run with Tomás Valvi, really enjoyed that. But I was chasing in Shea Rogers, and Shea Rogers has a very, very quick car, and tried to match him for pace, didn't quite work out, so ended up inside in the gravel. But didn't do too much damage, just pulled the exhaust off the car here. We're waiting for a part to get it sorted out. We're going to get it fixed up and get back out there in the afternoon and try and dial my line in, try and calm myself down a little bit. Maybe I'm going a bit too crazy into that first bend, but hoping for a good line, hoping for a good day tomorrow. Currently sitting third place in the championship, in the Pro-Am Championship, and really want to try and keep that. I've been chased by a couple of very, very good drivers. Andy Keyes is only 3 points behind me. So I've that in the back of my mind the whole way along. Trying to keep that that spirit going, trying to keep that run going, see if I can get a good fit or finishing position tomorrow, and hope for the best. So we're going back out here in the afternoon, and we'll try and dial that line in and keep ourselves going. We're killing strangers. We're just back in after qualifying. A very interesting qualifying session, to say the least. My first run, tried to do a massive entry, but a bit of a straighten then after that. Scored a 71 off that run. Went along for my second qualifying, but it had been kind of drizzling and stuff in between. So we'd made a decision to go to the soft Sestino tyres. I managed to get around the track, but again, a couple of small errors kept me down there. Managed to get up into 77 score, got me into 19th position. So we have to see yet who we're going to battle, but we are through to the top 32 and we're still in the shout for the third place. As the dust settles here at the final round of the Irish Drift Championship Pro-Am, didn't quite go my way. The weather unfortunately played a big role in my top 32 battle with Sean Watt. Sean Watt in the BMW just was able to get that power down, get away from me. Did a good job in the lead position, but unfortunately wasn't going to be. So ended up, I think, should be fourth in the championship, which is fantastic compared certainly to last year. Let's see if we can build on that for next year. We're coming out hopefully for the elites, and see what we can do then. Thanks very much for watching. Talk to you soon.